We play a game.
Good afternoon, fellow Minecraftians, and welcome to another day in the build series. Me and CK, welcome back, CK. How was your vacay?
Much fucking needed.
Yeah, you did.
Time for another drink, too.
Drink up. Ooh.
That's what daddy likes.
Okay, let's get going, dude. So, just so you know, we have not been slacking. Welcome to the fishing village, still under construction. So far, no name, working on it. The most proudest achievement, before we show around the whole place, is our fully functional lighthouse. Unfortunately, it's not really bright, and from my render distance, as you see, if we back up and get the little spark, you know, you really had to drink that. Thanks, guy.
My pleasure. Whoa.
Dude, you okay?
Yeah, I just feeling a little foggy.
Okie dokie.
That's some good shit.
Okay, buddy. So anyway, here we are. This is the fishing village. Basic setup right now. I'll go back through and do all of the, insides, make them all pretty and whatnot. This I kind of like. I'm probably going to remove these little note carpet things. But this is the theater. And you know what? I'm really getting sick of that potion, dude. How long is it going to take for that to wear off?
Gee, I don't know. What are you asking me for? You read it.
Yeah, you've had a little too much. Let's do this.
What are you talking about, man? Come on. It's good. Hey!
Ha-ha. Aw, really?
Ha-ha. You're so much.
All right, sorry. You've had enough.
Oh, yeah, says who?
It's enough for you.
Really, man? I don't think so.
Told you. Okay, so as you can see, back to the story. Can you, dude? Are we gonna have to record this later?
I'm good, man. Don't worry about it.
And you're drinking at dawn. Yeah, there's
Minecraft yet.
Got a little ship here.
Whoa!
If you puke, it's your own fault. That has ported. I'm almost thinking of starting the map here. Ideas, you know. Like I said, I got a full outline for the actual storyline and side quests. It's just however I decided to start it, really. In here, you're going to have the schoolhouse / town hall. And in here is the counter duke, I'm not sure which, of this village. So he's got the nice white-walled home.
Oh no, not flying.
You know. And that's what we got. Little public display.
I'm beginning to regret that burrito, man.
Told you you shouldn't eat that.
Don't worry, man. I'll be fine. Just keep going.
Over here, we got all the refugees that are left from the fighting that went on in the other city. This area still needs more tents. I like the little blue and white lamb pimple. About the rest, I'm hoping this comes off as canvas. You break it, it's mushroom. put a couple more houses and tents out here. I'm going to try to go for a backwoods swamp look. It's a swamp, why not? So basically the more half of my lighthouse is gone.
As well as half is brain.
You know, the higher class kind of people here and lower class refugees, over here. So, while that being said, CK, you got anything else to say?
You know, I figured none of you guys. You're awesome, here, man.
Have a dip.
That's freaking cold, man.
Yeah, you're not water resistant.
Why are you gonna be like that, man? Come on.
So I guess CK and I will sign off here.
What the hell? It's only been 5 minutes.
And we'll see about
hello, my fly.
Giving you an
you
update
listening?
Later on.
Come
sorry,
on, man.
Hard for me to think today.
As always.
Okay. Yeah. Welcome back, CK.
No problem, man.
Toodles, everyone.
Doink.